gets away. Here comes Javi. So heavy as Pena just kind of lobbed it toward the plate. Gonzalez wasn't there. It hit the umpire, and the Cubs lead 1-0.
Watch Javi kind of bouncing around out there, ready to react. Pena got to in pretty good shape, but he was going to win the race to the plate anyway with Gio Gonzalez. Barksdale probably should have been a little closer to the plate if he was going to cover there. Gio was the intended receiver. He misfired.